crowd still filing into Liner Rink here in Ithaca, New York. Now back in front, the back hitter at goal. What a setup by O'Leary, and it's Jonathan Castagna. 1:37 in, and it's 1-0 Cornell. Sophomore blue liner, top of the scoring charts a season ago, as the Chargers rather center it, and that one steered in. I think it was Liam Robertson to the left of Ian Shane, unchecked, and the easy tap in, and Union ties things up at a goal apiece. Castagna stake Cornell to a 1-0 advantage. Pro Cup, long shot, and he scores! Union taking just 7 seconds as Pro Cup goes long range. Not sure if it changed directions in front. Union in front. Big Red, the early tally. Jonathan Castagna centered it. Here they come again. Kicked out, Shane. Puck still loose. Nobody can get a stick on it. Out of a crowd. It's pulled free. Check made by Ian Shane. As the home side, going to come out through the neutral zone. John Donaldson rolls it in front. Shot off the pipe. Nick DeSantis robbed there. Into the corner. And the backside. Kept being the front. DeSantis shooting. Pass it. Rebound loose. Another backhander. Something. And Shane sealing it off near side. Little wave at it as it was played back out on top through a crowd. Rebound try. Kicked out. Shane. Another rebound sent just wide. And hit the outside of the cage.
I thought Seeger was going to pull the trigger on that, but makes a great play to Robertson. But Robertson ends up putting it
back in front. They get it this time, and Seeger with a slam dunk backdoor. Tie game at two.
Great job.
Video replay to prove me wrong on numerous occasions. Ferguson, near point, big shot, geez. Rebound, loose, shot, and a goal!
Unlucky break. You can see that developing right away.
Hit a body, bouncing wide into the corner. Nixon feeding Calmel. Up the boards, knocked down by the Big Red, loose in front, Zaniska, backhand to send it wide!